Ammunition depleted.
Hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here.
Power.
Scientist.
Oh, thank God.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding.
We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby,
we can finally get out of this damn lab.
Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first.
That fool Peters switched it on.
But I'm afraid he never made it back.
Fantastic. This way.
Wait! Wait! What? What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
Believe what you did! My God, it's hell out there!
The facility must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team is taken.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there. But I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda Complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda Labs.
Gordon.